Here's how to access the MIDI settings to control external devices from KO2. KO2 uses TRS MIDI Type A, so make sure you get the right cable for your setup. Connect the TRS MIDI cable to the MIDI output of KO2 and connect the other end to the MIDI input of your external device. To use MIDI over USB, connect the USB-C cable. Press Shift and Sound to enter sound edit mode and select the pad you wish to control. Use plus and minus to navigate to the MIDI settings. Use the X knob to set MIDI channel and the Y knob to set the root note value to transmit. Make sure your external device is set up correctly and trigger the pad. Press keys to play the sound across the pads and use it in any sequence. For more information on how to configure MIDI, as well as what MIDI messages are sent and received, please see the MIDI reference chart in the guide. Enjoy!